Hello, my name is Rory O'Connor and I'm joined here by Joanna Page. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
Now we're here at On Your Feet. What are you looking forward to most about the show?
Oh my gosh, I just love the songs. Absolutely love the songs.
You're in the presence of Gloria Estefan as well.
Oh my gosh, really? Really?
She's here.
Is she really?
She is.
That's amazing. She's just a legend. She's just fantastic. On the way here, I mean, we've just been going through all of the songs in our head and we're very excited. We're hoping everybody's going to be getting up and dancing because we will. So yeah, we're really looking forward to the show.
I think you kind of forget that it's hit after hit after hit.
You do, don't you? And I mean, so many of you know, when we were growing up and everything, that just all of the songs are just amazing.
Now I have to ask you about Gavin and Stacey. I'm sure you've been bombarded ever since James Corden let everyone know. What's it been like trying to keep that a secret?
Oh my goodness, yeah. Well, when we all knew and then we had to keep it a secret, that was hard. So I basically just thought, just don't talk. And then when it came out, that was great. And we've, you know, had the read through, and then this week we've been doing rehearsals, and it's just been absolutely amazing to be back in the room together with everyone, and it's like we've never been apart. It's really like a family.
So was it a huge sigh of relief once you saw that tweet go out there?
Because we knew for quite a while, and we were thinking, oh my gosh, is it going to be today? When are they going to announce? And then they did, and it was just like, oh, thank goodness, I don't have to watch what I'm saying now.
So you know how your character's developed. Is there anything you can tease at this moment, or is it all under wraps?
Well, yes, no, I can't reveal anything at all.
What's the storyline?
Funny. Oh, it's brilliant. I started reading it, and I started crying, and I was laughing. And it's really nostalgic. There are, you know, it's just like, you know, the old times, but then it's really modern as well, and it's just, and it's really, really funny. But it really touches you as well, and it's sort of like, I don't know, like we've never been away. I mean, reading it and, you know, starting to work on it and stuff, it's just like we've never been away. I mean, I think that just says how great the writing is, that we can all just read it and it's like, boom, straight away, we're all back there.
And is it kind of having to fill in that period of time, that gap on the show, or is it going to be completely one-off? You won't even have to fill us in.
I'm not telling you.
Well, I understand, and it's best to keep it favourite for the fans and secret.
Yeah, it's going to be really lovely, you know, for people to look forward to it to Christmas time and, you know, have no idea what's going to happen in it, and yeah.
Well, we're looking forward to it. Thank you so much for stopping by.
That's all right, thank you.
Lovely to meet you.
You too.
Thanks so much for watching my video. Hope you enjoyed it. For more videos just like this, visit youtube.com/RoryOConnorTV. And don't forget to go and check out On Your Feet at the London Coliseum.